I was modeling and I had two kids in my 20s, but that didn't mean my life was over. But I believe we can still follow our dreams, enjoy the journey, and continue to learn new skills along the way, and do it. Hey guys, so here's my story. When I moved to LA, I didn't have a driving license, and the only reason I got it is because the person before me crashed into a tree. I don't know anything about cars, but wouldn't it be cool to know how to fix a tire? I'm here with Adrienne Janic. I'm in her garage to learn some cool tricks to avoid AAA.
And I'd like to start off with some tire safety tips. Tires are like shoes for your car.
I love shoes.
And you don't want your tire to be bald, meaning smooth. Now, the best way to check the tread is with the coin test. And you just kind of stick the coin just throughout the tread. And when it's partly cut off, your tires are good. When it's not, let's say if all of his head is showing, then it's time to get new tires. You're driving and your car's kind of pulling to the side, that means your alignment's off.
That's what actually my car is doing.
Right now?
Yeah.
How long has it been doing it for?
Like a year.
A year? We should probably go check the tread on your tire and might as well check your tire pressure. So another tire safety tip I wanna show you is how to check the tire pressure in your car. So you're just gonna take off the valve cover. Just stick it in. Well, no, you're letting the air out of your tire. Don't hold it there. It is quick. Okay, you just set it back to zero because you hit the... Let's use this because this is what most people are gonna have in their glove box or in their car, which is pretty standard. You
fast.
Try fast. You left it too long because now it's showing almost 40 PSI.
It's so hard.
So most likely you're overinflated. Oh, okay, we're getting there. And the way to check what it should be at are on the door panel.
I'm just trying to keep you safe, Eugenia, and the streets of LA safe.
Hey guys, thank you for watching, and remember, do it.